Only a couple of years ago, China opened the brand new Hong Kong Zhuhai Macau Bridge. Not only did they create one of the longest bridges in the world, but it was also the most expensive. Today, we're going to take an in-depth look at this construction marvel, from how the bridge was built, the various costs, and the incredible features for drivers. And not only that, but we'll also look at some of the other world record-breaking bridges that China has, as well as the stunning selection from elsewhere around the globe. So, let's get started. All the way back in 2009, China began work on the Hong Kong Zhuhai Macau Bridge. In fact, the bridge currently holds the Guinness World Record for longest bridge over water in the aggregate length category, and longest bridge tunnel. From start to finish, the bridge is 34 miles in length. As the name suggests, the structure connects Hong Kong, Macau, and the Chinese city of Zhuhai together. These are three major areas within the Pearl River Delta. In the past, driving from Hong Kong to Zhuhai would have taken drivers around 4 hours, while traveling via ferry was around an hour. Now, thanks to HZMB, it's only 30 minutes. Originally scheduled to open in 2016, it wouldn't be for another 2 years until the bridge was officially open to the public in 2018. But not for everyone. In order to use the bridge, the driver will need a special exclusive permit as well as pay a toll for its use. The cost of the toll is up to 200 Chinese yuan, or around $31. There are shuttle buses for those that couldn't get access to a permit, so they can cross the bridge too. The price of a ticket is around $10. China built the impressive bridge for use up to 120 years. When construction started in 2009, that was only for the sections in China. The Hong Kong portion would begin construction in 2011. The HZMB consists of three cable-stayed bridges and link roads. In order to compensate for the sheer length of the bridge, four artificial islands were created across the waters, two of which were used to connect the main portion of the HZMB to the Hong Kong Link Bridge via underwater tunnel. This section is roughly 5 miles long. While most of the bridge is designed to allow ships to pass through, the underwater tunnel provides ample space for larger vessels, which is handy considering the area has an average of 4,000 ships sailing across each day. Altogether, there are four tunnels and six lanes across the bridge. In Hong Kong, cars drive on the left-hand side of the road. In China, cars are on the right. As such, there are special merger channels in order to make the transition as safe as possible. Scary! The bridge also has what's commonly known as yawn cams. These cameras watch drivers for signs of fatigue. According to reports, if a driver yawns 3 times, the authorities will be called. The bridge was created with 420,000 tons of steel. That's around the same amount used in constructing 60 Eiffel Towers. It was also made with 1.08 million cubic meters of concrete. The bridge was specially designed to cope with natural forces such as tsunamis, typhoons, and earthquakes. One of the biggest considerations by the designers was the focus on making the bridge environmentally friendly. However, the World Wildlife Federation of Hong Kong found the dolphin population near the island of Lantau had fallen by 60% in the space of a year in 2015 to 2016. They laid blame with the building of the HZMB. The HZMB was mostly created to help boost the economy in China's Greater Bay Area. The area consists of a population of around 70 million people. The gross domestic product, or GDP, of the area is said to amount to a potential of 1.5 trillion. As for the cost of the massive bridge itself, initial reports back in 2009 stated that the fee could be around 10.7 billion. However, thanks to delays, the final fee was far more. According to a number of reports, the final cost of the HZMB reached $20 billion altogether. This would make the HZMB the most expensive bridge in the world. The cost was paid for via the governments in Hong Kong, Zhuhai, and Macau, with further aid coming from bank loans. The main bridge alone is said to have cost $7.56 billion. $4.2 billion was paid for via bank loans. One world record that the HZMB doesn't hold is the title of the longest bridge overall. But that title does still rest in China. The structure in question is the Danyang Kunshan Grand Bridge in the Jiangsu province. This bridge has a total length of 102.4 miles. That's the same length as around 18.5 Mount Everests. The Danyang Kunshan Grand Bridge first underwent construction in 2006. It first opened up for public use in 2011. 10,000 people are said to have worked on constructing this structural marvel. Before the HZMB came along, the Danyang Kunshan Grand Bridge also held the title of the longest bridge over water. The Grand Bridge is also part of the Beijing-Shanghai high-speed railway. On top of helping with travel, the bridge is also built for strength. It's able to withstand direct hits from naval vessels, as well as the extreme power of Mother Nature. The cost of this impressive bridge is said to be $8.5 billion. Another amazing Chinese bridge is the Hangzhou Bay Bridge. It currently holds the world record for the longest bridge spanning open sea. After all, it's 22.4 miles long and links the cities Chushi and Jiaxing in the Zhejiang province of China. On top of its vast length, due to the region, the designers had to plan for earthquakes, massive storms, and other forces of nature. As such, it took 600 experts 10 years for the design to be finalized. The cable-styled six-lane bridge began construction in 2003. By 2008, it was open to the public. Two heavy-duty cranes were used during the building. One weighed 3,000 tons and the other 2,200. For comparison, 3,000 tons is the same as about 30 blue whales. The overall cost of this venture is said to be $1.5 billion. China isn't the only country to have world record-breaking bridges. The US has one too, in the form of the Lake Pontchartrain Causeway. This bridge is based in, as the name suggests, Lake Pontchartrain in Louisiana. It links up to the areas of Metairie and Mandeville. It currently holds the record of the longest bridge over water in the continuous category. Altogether, the total length of the causeway is 23.87 miles. The causeway also has a bascule bridge in its design. This is the section that lifts upwards to allow ships and boats to sail through the water below. The whole bridge is made with 9,500 concrete pillars to help support its mass. This trestle bridge first had its southbound section opened in 1956 at the cost of $30.7 million. The northbound was opened in 1969 with a further cost of $29.9 million, giving us a total of $60.6 million. However, by 2018, the causeway had seen better days. As a result, construction went underway to repair years of wear and tear and improve safety measures. The cost was stated to be $100 million. Sometimes it's not the actual bridge which is the record breaker, but an element that makes a lot of its use from its length. In this regard, we're talking about the Banpo Bridge in Seoul, South Korea. The bridge, based above the Han River, connects the districts of Siocho and Yongsan within the capital city. The Banpo Bridge is actually built above the Jamsu Bridge. Construction on the Banpo first happened in 1980. By 1982, it was opened. This construction is said to have created the first double-deck bridge built in South Korea. By 2009, officials decided to turn the Banpo into more of a tourist attraction. They installed the Moonlight Rainbow Fountain. Along both sides of the bridge are 380 nozzles. 60 tons of water is sprayed out as though it's dancing every minute. The water then falls 65 feet into the river below. The Banpo is also decorated by a host of LED lights. At night, they really come into their own by making the fountain look even more beautiful with its vivid colors. Altogether, the bridge is around 4,900 feet in length. The fountain takes up an impressive 3,740 feet. As a result, it holds the world record for the longest bridge fountain. Final fact finish. One of the most expensive bridges to never be built is the Garden Bridge in London. The project was spearheaded by former mayor and current Prime Minister Boris Johnson. By 2017, the planned bridge was cancelled due to the massive projected construction cost of over £200 million. Altogether, £54 million was spent on the failed bridge before a single brick was laid. Thanks for joining us today. We'll see you next time.